Hey, you know, somebody just did inform me of something. You notice the Ford hasn't made it out today? Only Chevrolet products? Here goes Wayne Harbaugh. He's out of Warrensburg. For the old flatbed work truck coming out here today. He was out moving cattle earlier. Went ahead and come on out here, run with this guy, go back and feed some more later. There he comes, everybody. That's it. What was the distance on that again? Jonna, 113? Run that again. Aaron! Harold, what's the deal? You ain't up there on the video stand this time? How about this Chevrolet, everybody?
What?
39 years old, got a nice blue Chevrolet. Oh, pretty truck here. It's even been waxed on the hood. I can see it beaten up. Or they get her dirty. Yeah. There you go, Teresa Fields. Topeka, Kansas. This is Terry Fields, a 1984 Chevy Silverado. Got 35.8 boggers on it with a 454. Wife just drove it through at 100 and, I believe, 14 feet. See what the husband's going to do now. Timer's ready. Here we go. I believe there's a small wall being built. It's the Berlin Wall East. Here he goes. This is Corey Van Eum out of Kansas City, Kansas. Moving. He done there. He was about down. Still inside. Got Strucker 8 going to 8. Hey, somebody else brought me some nachos. What do you know? Wow, you guys are nice. Here we go! How about the old Dodge? Libby Lane out of Buckner, Missouri. Libby Lane out of Buckner, Missouri. This is Teresa Fields at a Topeka, Kansas. No. Dina Carver, excuse me, I flipped my sheet. Out of Morrisville, Missouri. God, these really let me have it, don't they? 26 years old, 74 Chevy, 40-inch boggers, 454 Bolivar people. Let's hear it for y'all. This is a truck that went over 100 feet in two-wheel drive. Little last minute. Again. Thank you. Guys. Hey. Shelly, you have to be able to keep it running to drive it. Nissan's still stuck over on the Cadillac, so 124 feet for Cindy Gearhart, I believe is next. Is that right, Cindy? Still running? Cindy Gearhart out of Belton, Missouri. Brenda Moore, then Jonna Meyer. We got Cindy Gearhart, Brenda Moore. It's an F29, 66 Ford with 38-inch boggers, a 429, they call it Brutus. Dave's not here. Cindy Gearhart out of Belton, Missouri. Brutus truck. There's an old Ford for them. Is the guy with the Slim Jim still here? We got a girl here that locked her keys in her car. The last guy locked them in there with it running. She at least got it unlocked, or not running. Brenda Moore out of Independence, Missouri. This lady's 6 months pregnant. See what she can do in it. Ryan, did you put some new pipes on there? I haven't ever heard one that quiet. Wow, you hear that thing? Purrs like a sewing machine. Roll up the window on me. Thanks, buddy. Like you too. Here it is! Out of Warrensburg, a 79-4, the Ratty Rebel. This is Jonna Meyer out of Warrensburg, Missouri. Jonna, it don't matter. beer can. It's a Chevrolet. Ah! This is Brandy Smith out of Blue Springs, Missouri. Does anybody get an ink pen over here real quick? Somebody borrowed our pen and did not bring it back. I got one. Ryan Meyer out of Warrensburg, Missouri, everybody. Did you? My foot hurts. This is William Hassel. William Hassel in an 84 GMC 44 inch Swampers. Jason Lister's up next, and then Jason Carver's in the hole. This is William Hassel running right now. Jason Lister scratched, so then Jason Carver's up next. Hang on a second. What do we got? Are you ready? It's another one of those alcohol burners. there for Bill Hassel. 55. There, 125 feet. There's some things on this bridge that it's pretty hard to walk out the wall on this one. Jason Carver, he's still going, that's right. Jason Carver's up next. Forrest Bell, Missouri, he's got his own chain section here. He's running a 454 with 40-inch boggers. Chris. You're next. You're after this guy coming up in a white Chevy. Yeah, I know. I like the look of that. Cool. Jason Carver, this guy that's coming up next, everybody. This is the guy that went 100-some feet in two-wheel drive. And the four-wheel drive is now fixed. Let's see if the pit's gotten that much meaner to him. How do you like unlocking them holes? Wow. Just a minute, I got to dig in here and unlock it. Jason Carver out of Forestville, Missouri! Let's blow a tire out on that one. Thought I saw a pop. I think she got hot that time.